Barack Obama was president number 44. This is what Jesus said in verse number 44 of John chapter 8. Ye are of your father the devil, and the lusts of your father ye will do. He was a murderer from the beginning, and abode not in the truth, because there is no truth in him. When he speaketh a lie, he speaketh of his own, for he is a liar, and the father of it. This is just another piece of evidence linking Barack to the devil. Barack was president number 44, and Jesus, knowing full well who's who, chose to put this verse about the devil in verse 44 of John chapter 8. And that is not a coincidence. God is deliberate in what words he chooses and what numbers he chooses.
Obama is a liar. Obama's biggest opponent is the truth.
Ye are of your father the devil, and the lusts of your father ye will do. He was a murderer from the beginning, and abode not in the truth, because there is no truth in him. When he speaketh a lie, he speaketh of his own, for he is a liar and the father of it.
Barack Obama is a liar. Can I be clearer about that?